no consequence. Not tomorrow, but tomorrow came. The trees screamed as we tore them from the ground, and we ignored them. The once beautiful seas became barren wastelands, and we ignored them. The blue skies became grey, toxicity smothered our lungs. Only after we had raped and pillaged all that was good and pure from our own did we understand. After my daughter. Only after my daughter stood there and asked me, how didn't I see this coming? Did I understand? We had become. I had become the very thing we were fighting, one of them. An epitome of everything I was trying to rebel against. Someone who continued to reinforce the age of self in a time where what we desperately needed was